Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll.
Have you ever wondered about stereotypes? The other day I was sitting in class having an intelligent conversation with a football player when it hit me that I've never once considered that he knew something about anything other than touchdowns, girls, and cheesy pickup lines. This inspired the idea for my mini documentary. It's about breaking the stereotype and asking people in the Iona community what a stereotype was for them and how they don't quite fit it. So first I had to ask, what is a stereotype to you?
Seriously, what a stereotype is?
A stereotype to me is...
What it is?
That's actually hard. To categorize people into one thing.
So, like, jock, prep, slut.
If you're a thug, you're a gangbanger, you're...
What people think a group of people are.
Yeah.
Like, nerd.
Do you know you're a prep?
Like, all black people steal, all gay people
have
are
AIDS.
Flamboyant. Yeah, have AIDS.
It's a preconceived notion of somebody based on their outward appearance.
A stereotype is a previous or established opinion on someone that you associate to a certain person.
Just people assume people are other things. And that's what they're labeled as, and that's all they're seen as.
And basically, it's something that's negative.
All white people
all
are rich.
All girls are sluts. All white people are rich. All Jewish people are cheap.
They are bad.
It's not true!
You should not judge a book by its cover.
My next question was, what do people typically stereotype you as? And do you fit that stereotype in any way, shape, or form? The results I got were genuinely interesting.
Probably a jock or an athlete.
People think I'm smart because I'm quiet.
Stoners.
Probably a punk.
Stereotype me as, I don't know, a bad person. Because I like to wear baggy clothes. And I speak my mind, and people don't like that. And I'm brown.
Big with no personality.
No.
Dumb and blonde.
And that one's not very far off.
Funny.
A faggot, a flamer, ditzy.
I think people like immediately like judge us and think we're like mean because like we don't, no one really has a chance to get to know us.
Asian, so the walking human calculator, that I can't drive.
I've been told to my face that I'm shallow. I don't know what made the person think that.
Well, I'm kind of like a jock. I did a lot of sports.
I listen to more metal and hardcore things. I got more piercings and friends don't really accept me that much.
A lot of different things throughout my life. Been the nerd, been the kid with issues, the smoker, the stoner, the fat kid, the really, really smart kid.
I had time to ask one more important question, and this one topped off everything. I asked each and every person what made them different than what they are usually stereotyped as.
Everything.
My personality.
My personality.
I'm somewhat motivated.
What makes me different? Well, I'm not a meathead. I'm also intelligent.
I'm a really down-to-earth, honest guy, and I love to have fun and joke around.
Another
perfect
love.
Piece of peanut butter to my jelly.
I wouldn't consider myself an angry person, no. I don't know, I guess a punk wouldn't usually wear a purple shirt. I'm my own person, so it's all good.
I have a job, so...
I go to all my classes all the time. I've been on honor roll for the
other higher than 80 average.
Yeah, not stupid. I'm not dumb girls, so...
You wouldn't expect an Asian person to be eating a chocolate chip. Sorry, a triple chocolate chip muffin, would you? Why? Well, according to the stereotype, you know, it's not very fitting. I mean, if it's not edible utilizing chopsticks and seaweed, then, you know, what's the point? But here I am eating my triple chocolate chip from Tim Hortons. Not fitting.
I want to be a nurse. College. So I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to college.
Also, because we're friendly, people assume that it's fake or that's dumb,
yeah.
Whatever, that's different.
I hope that maybe they could see that side of me.
So there you have it. These clips and interviews are for you to decipher. But as for me, I'm done with stereotypes.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see.
curriculum. Think about it. Who says that's right?
Okay, and that's
we just believe it's right because she says it's right.
What is it?
And why do we have to go to university?
Also, intelligence. Hang out. Oh, whoa, what's with that expression?
What are stereotypes?
They are bad.
What is a stereotype?
Racist.
Be like that. They might be like total punk rockers, you know.
Thanks. Don't go to school or whatever, but I prove you wrong because I'm going to university next year. Excuse my language, but there you go.
I feel like I am the stereotype. Yeah, like I am it. But it's not my fault.
Yeah, exactly.